promise to deliver to them some sinners. And when it comes to sinning, most of you guys are pretty high up among the main cards.
I don't know if my time to know. Hallelujah, joint.
You won't do it as a favor to me, do it as a favor to yourselves. I guarantee you, the air in the mission smells much cleaner than down here. And maybe it wouldn't hurt you guys to learn something else other than the odds of making a four the hard way.
You read the Bible too much.
So what? Maybe the Bible don't read as lively as the scratch sheet, but it's at least twice as accurate. Well, I tried. See you around, Nathan's guy.
About that Havana business, I temporarily regret I do not have the 1,000 to pay.
You don't have to pay me. You won.
I thought you took my service at Havana.
Thought wrong.
Big Julius, get it up. I now have the money to roll you with, but with my dice...
Forget it. With those dice, she gotta make a pass to save her soul. What did you say?
I said with them dice, she gotta make a pass to save her soul.
Maybe I can make a pass to... And yours! And yours! And yours! And yours! I'm going to roll the dice, and I'll bet each of you guys $1,000 against your souls. 1,000 cash against a marker for your souls. If I win, you show up at the mission tonight. How about it?
Wait, let me get this straight. If you lose, you must eat $1,000. But if you win, you have to show up at this mission doll's cabaret.
If I win, you show up at the Save a Soul mission. One meeting.
Okay by me.
You too, Nathan? $1,000 against your soul.
Me? I don't even think I've got a soul.
You got one someplace.
How do you spell soul?
S-O.
All right. Fill out your markers. Give me the dice. Give me room.
Come on, quit stalling.
You've seen me roll for 100 G's. But I've got way more than a toe riding on this one. They call you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on this date with me. Your pickings have been lush, and yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray.
Good luck to be a lady tonight. Good luck to be a lady tonight. I know.
about you because we know a little embarrassment. And I'm sure you don't want to cause me embarrassment.
But Harry, if it ever gets back to Chicago that I went to a prayer meeting, no decent person will talk to me.
Adelaide.
Oh, what a coincidence.
Adelaide, will you nicely explain to you about tonight? I hope you ain't sore about it.
Please, Nathan, let's not have a vulgar scene. We are civilized people. We do not have to conduct ourselves like small.
Adelaide, what is this? You're my doll.
You're dull, please. If it weren't so amusing, one could laugh at it.
Adelaide, how can you act like it's over 1 mile to alone?
It is no use, Nathan. I have succeeded in your not being able to upset me no more. I have got you completely out of my... I'm not gonna play second fiddle to that, and I'm sick and I'm tired. spoken to these people day after day, but my words haven't reached them.
I think you're just better.
Passengers, they knew right from wrong. For the people. No Hurry and track him down, track him and bury the man.
I didn't get a place at the wedding.
The whole wedding event!
No worries, it's just happened at the Billboard Garage! Brothers and sisters, life is one big crap game. And the devil is using loaded dice.
Where's the crap game?
Brother Masterson. Yes, Brother Detroit. Can Adelaide and I get married in your mission?